Here's Olua last time today. They're ready, set, away now. Longgully Pete began well. Loopy Fiesco began okay. More speed, Destiny Wahoo now driven to the lead is Longgully Pete. So Longgully Pete swishes away to lead by three. Destiny Wahoo second. Loopy Fiesco starting to chime in now. Spots the lead of five. Then ready to mingle. A gap to McKenzie's run. Out of options. And last is Doogie off the back. Longgully Pete four in front. Loopy Fiesco's running on well. They turn the bend. Longgully Pete two and a half. Loopy Fiesco's charging home. Loopy Fiesco over the top wins and grabs Longgully Pete. Third, Destiny Wahoo. Fourth was ready to mingle. Then came McKenzie's run. Second last, Doogie. And last term was out of options in the final race on the card. Lupe Fiesco, it was the one you wanted to be on down the back. It was starting to really come home well, and it's run down Longgully Pete. Four Destiny Wahoo getting third, and number one fourth, ready to mingle. A length and three quarters the winning margin, 30 and 10 the time, 4.69 early, 16.92 off the back, and 13.18 on the way home.